Hello, and welcome to another episode of Total Geeks. I'm Josh.
Hello, I'm Lizzie.
And today we're doing The Fall of Gondolin. Well, part two, anyway. And this is just about where we left you off. So, yeah.
Follow the yellow brick road.
Yeah, we're off to find... Let me just have a quick recap.
Are you looking on the map?
Yeah.
Wow, it is beautiful down here. It's amazing.
Oh, it's a wonderful map. I mean, the attention to detail is quite phenomenal. Big shout out to the Minecraft Middle Earth team for making this adventure map.
Which way are we going? Up to the big palace, or are we going off?
I think we have to
down the side pathway.
Veer off. No, go up to the main city. This is just all outskirts out here.
I want to go have a look.
So you can see the tower building now.
Wow.
Looks really good. So. Quite surprised the PC's handling all of this.
They're both doing quite well.
Yeah. Well, I've got the server and I'm recording and playing Minecraft at the same time. So, it's doing very well.
It's doing better than my PC. I was recording and it left massive holes in my map.
And I've bet it happens to me now. Okay.
Jinx.
So.
Oh wow.
I just have a quick look at the map. So. If we just. Oh my god. I'm just going to quickly tab out again. Should be about.
Yes, it should be this building. This building? Maybe?
Maybe this one.
Yes.
Okay. Now we're on a big hunt for the building. Nothing in there. Nothing
in there. There's a building over there with a sign on. Let's go around there.
What, this one here?
Yep. To the right. This way.
Oh, okay.
Oh, House of the Swallow.
Very impressive, I mean.
Yeah, these houses are very grand, aren't they?
I hope they get like an NPC mod on in here or something like that. Be pretty cool.
That would be pretty amazing. Fill the towns and the palace right up.
Just have civilians everywhere.
That'd be so cool.
Okay. Oh, onto my arrows.
This building. Oh, nice one.
More arrows, an extra bow. A furnace. Empty. Okay, we might end up cutting this bit, and you know, because we're just wandering around aimlessly, looking where we're
at. One of those 10-minute later scenes.
Yeah. Cue 10-minute later scene.
Woo! So we finally made it.
Oh.
Oh.
This place is huge, basically. Turns out we just had to go to the palace. So let's have a look.
Nice little rummage around there.
Okay, remote 4. And we have 8 arrows. So I'll just load up note 4. Ah, so you've returned. Welcome home, Elglaren, son of Islathor. You have been deeply missed. I expect you have suffered many hardships and are tired from your journey, so I would not even think of pressing you about what you have learned during your travels. Head up the stairs to the third floor and you will find the room ready for you. I had your sword returned to your room, including various other supplies. When you feel you are rested, would you please head to Magellan's house at the south end of the city and look around for him there? I have a matter that I must discuss with him. So, we've got a room upstairs. Let's head upstairs.
Oh wow, look at these cupboards. Oh my gosh, spider. Ah, go away.
Wow. The lounge, yo.
I'm gonna die.
I'm in the lounge, yo.
Have you got any food?
No.
I think I'm gonna die.
Okay. La la la. Wow. This map. Honestly. It's amazing. Look at this. What are they? Oh, my paintings. I didn't do that. You didn't see me do that. So, let's continue on. Oh, God.
I hear some terrible noises. Wow, these rooms are spectacular.
Wow.
Fantastic doozy. Yeah, look at these chest of drawers here.
Oh no,
like
they're
units.
They're paintings.
That's really cool.
They are pretty epic.
Oh, those noises. Can you hear all the spiders and zombies? Checkpoint one.
Awesome. So we can sleep here. I'll take it.
Oh, thank God.
Whoa.
Oh. Oh.
Just started. What was in there?
Just some bread.
And a sword.
No.
I bet there was a sword.
Yeah, here you go, you can have it.
No, it's fine, my sword's pretty good.
It's alright, I got another one anyway.
So, rest though.
Yeah, sleep. Oh God, it's still raining. Oh, no. Oh, in a flash, just like that. What a beautiful morning. There's nothing in these chests. Oh! Secret chest number 7. Woo! I found slam chest number 7!
That means we missed 5.
But the map is huge, I don't really expect us to find that many. So what now? We've rested, we've got, well, I've got new tools.
Okay, so we rest and we head to Magdalene's house at the south end of the city. Come out of the palace and do a left.
Straight left. Okay.
Okay.
I love these lanterns. That's just awesome.
They're spider webs. Slow you down. So out of here and we take a left. So impressive.
Absolutely amazing.
It is. Phenomenal. Okay. What do we got here?
Panelli's pastries. And Merbon maps. Need some milk, and I can make a
cake. Got yourself something?
Yeah.
Anyway.
And now I'm stuck. Yay.
I am getting a little bit of loading lag. It's not too bad, but so I need to go left again. I think it's one of these two.
Look, more shrooms, mushrooms. Yo, dude,
any shrooms? Maybe in here? No? So I just start spawning. Read diary page. Okay, so I've got that, and it says, "You notice a tattered piece of paper on the ground that seems to have been ripped out of a book. July 15th, 510. Oh, Idril, my lovely Idril, how I yearn for your embrace, but we cannot be. Not now, foolish Turgon, your father thinks you were better off marrying Tor, a man he should know you deserve better. The very idea of the union between the elf and the human is the abomination, is an abomination. You will not find the love you seek from him. At least now I can take comfort in knowing this will all soon be over. I will have you, for that is what he promised me. Magdalene is nowhere to be seen. The lesser market nearby might be a good place to check next."
Oh, that place we just raided? Well, I just raided with all their stuff.
I think so. The market. So, yeah. The market's over here. Let's check around the market. There's nothing around here.
Read note 5? We done that?
What was in there? 2 apples. Read note 5. Okay. Note 5. You're looking for Magellan, eh? Well, don't worry. We all are. He's almost as secretive as the king's daughter, Idril, lately. You know, she used to walk among the trees in the square of Falkwell every day, but I never see her there anymore. She's changed the day she married Tor. We all changed. Ever since Tor showed up, bringing word from the Valar that we must leave our city or face our doom, well, our city has stood up for centuries against Morgoth, and I expect it shall stand for many more to come. If you really need to find Magellan, I would check the Great Market, but watch your tongue around him. He's changed as well when Tor married Idril, and I don't think he has ever accepted the fact it was no secret he fancied her. So Magellan fancied this person and she married someone else. So yeah.
Aww.
We head to, I would check the Great Market. Okay then, so we need to go to the Great Market.
Rightio, so.
And I think we're gonna be clocking off now.
Yeah.
This has been another episode of Total Geeks. I'm Josh.
And I'm Lizzie.
And we have brought to you The Fall of Gondolin, a map brought to you by the Minecraft Middle-earth team. Thanks for watching. Please rate, comment and subscribe. Happy
geeking.
Check
out all our other videos.
Yep, and happy geeking.